Live,
hè? Ja, live. Okay, ladies and gentlemen. Are you sweet on your kebab? So we are bringing this press conference live from Galaka, Flamingos, and Taita. So besides me are my colleagues. I won't mention any name for now. But
who has paid for your tea?
Okay. You see, there's this rumor going around that Alex has paid for my tea. I can't pay for my own tea. I can't pay for my own tea. Don't go around telling lies. Eh, my friend, which tea have you paid for? You know, you can't address the entire nation telling them you can't rely on tea. In fact, I paid for this table. Yeah.
Say it, mate.
Earlier today, we went for swimming. I paid for this trip. And he's here telling me that he paid for my tea. That's a lie. And I can't take that line down. You need to apologize. Withdraw that statement and apologize.
But it is said that Alex owns the swimming pool.
No, it doesn't matter. The water doesn't belong to him. He only owns the space. Maybe you manufacture water. No. I'm very serious about this. Stop laughing. You will make me laugh.